Here I am on a traditional cable car, not a funicular, which go up and down by counterweights.